If you've always dreamt of a cocktail that won't make you feel guilty or queasy the next morning, these wellness-friendly cocktails are perfect for you. These non-alcoholic drinks are made from all natural ingredients and limited added sugars. Plus, you'll have a stylish drink at your table setting. Here's how to make shrub syrup! Step 1. Place 2 cups of apple cider vinegar and 1 cup of chopped fruit in a blender. Cover it and let it sit at room temperature overnight. Step 2. The next day, blend until smooth. Pour through a fine mesh strainer into a bowl and discard the contents of the strainer. Pour the fruit vinegar back into the clean blender, add 1.5 cups of granulated sugar, and blend until the sugar is dissolved. Refrigerate in a mason jar or resealable container up to 2 months. Step 3. Make the cocktail. For each cocktail, fill a Collins glass with ice. Add 1.5 ounces of shrub, then top with 4 ounces of sparkling water or seltzer. Stir to combine. Garnish with diced fruit.